I'm internationally recognized artist MC Lamar, and you're watching Weird Lift of the Week.
What are you working on now?
I'm working on a painting called Hernia at Dusk.
I'm not fat. I'm big boned.
Today's Weird Lift of the Week is the push-pull drill. We're going to be pushing on one side, pulling on the other at the same time. It's going to be a variation of a dumbbell bench, and it's going to bring the core into a little bit more. It's going to be an interesting little move, and so here we go. So he's going to do a single arm tubing row on one side and a regular bench on the other side. 5 or 6 should do it. Demonstration by Johnny Charesse on that one. I forgot to mention that. Anyway, a couple things about that move. Number one, really nice for the core because those resistance don't really match up. So you're a little bit off balance. You're going to bring some of these guys into it a little bit more. It's a really good version of this is if you have access to a cable machine. I love the standing version of this where you'd be standing up and just doing the exact same thing. Why would you do such a move? Well, again, trunk rotation. Again, when you're throwing, you're pulling one arm, pushing the other. So tennis, Johnny plays tennis, so same kind of thing. So it does have applications in the sporting world. And just a different variation of the bench. Try it out. You'll probably hate it, but it's good for you, so just do it anyway.